They had a very late call off, somebody couldn't come, so that's probably why you see this place.
Right.
I'm just thankful it's cooler this year.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
It was very cold last year.
I lost a stone in weight.
If only that was that easy, yeah.
Just going to show you.
Yeah.
It's not good, is it?
Yes, if you're on a straight bit of track, you've got to be on a fairly straight bit of track.
Right.
This one, there's one in the, see the three bars? Three little bars.
Okay.
So that's what your cut points are. If you've got the two curves running, sometimes it won't uncouple. It's absolutely great on an absolute straight track.
Right.
The more you curve it, the less, slightly less reliable they become. Yeah.
Window
one, they're just great, you need to touch it.
So they're fairly tidy, aren't they? Not too bad.
Oh, yeah,
the
best couplings
are
out of the room. Three link and another.
Oh,
you've done double O and old gauge and three link.
I mean, if you've got a shaft player, I mean, three link looks great, but if you've got
it,
it looks great.
It does, you're right. Yeah. You're right.
Thank you.
fix on the whole ship. I know.
Maybe like a wee L-shaped end to
end. Right, yeah.
I was going to do end gates, but I realised how tricky that was.
This one is yours. This one.
Is it? Crazy.
Are you going anything here?
No.
example, that would be on the line, but there is going to be a step for NS quality. The whole battery, we're just going to take the victory that you like. And you're ready. I was late.
Bridge got to go for the one over the school.
It'll take forever. Well, I think it's almost there. I think at the end of the year.
Yeah, you can call me right there.
Oh, look at this team.